Yeah, you see, this video is about Minecraft, more specifically, I'm gonna be using the Atum 2 items against creatures from the Twilight Forest. And I learned my lesson. If you don't know what I'm talking about, it's irrelevant. Okay, I'll be using different sets of armor, different items, and seeing what's gonna come out of that. Horus Ascension. Is this a multi-tool? I mean, it says attack speed, harvest level, mining efficiency. Yeah, I guess this is a multi-tool. Fully charged attacks, launches, falls in the air. Okay, I'm not gonna be fighting the strongest creature within the Twilight Forest, but the strongest I will be fighting is the Naga, at the end. Hello there, Swarm Spider. Yeah, clearly enough you're not that big of a threat. I'm gonna let you attack me. Wait. Oh, am I on peaceful? Oh no. No, I'm not! I knew it, you lied to me. So, the foam, the most dangerous book in all of existence. Oh my goodness, I forgot it does so much damage. Why am I panicking? Because it's a book, of course. How do you live? Okay, it has range. I don't feel bad about it. Ra's Fury. Huh? It tricked me! How? How am I tricked by a book? Out of everything. And now I'm back with the swans. Okay, yep, I'm going back. I can't believe a book almost got me. But hey, let's fight another goblin. I hope he's not... Hello there, red cap. It does no damage. The book does 3 hearts. But a goblin red oh, it's whatever. Ooh, I love this. Okay, Horus' Ascension. No! I'm sorry. Okay, you struck me only once, so I'm gonna forgive you. Oh! Goblin traders are so cool. Anyway, that mod is another thing. But now that I know that I can fight it, I'm definitely making a video with you. It could be a short, actually. Oh no, we'll see. Zev's Venom. Poison. Destroyed. Yeah, these guys are not the strongest. But they do have stronger things, don't worry about it. I don't even need to use any of the cool sets of armor. This is kinda sad. Oh, the axe has a lot of knockback. That's why I got... Gotcha. That's why I was, that's why I knocked the book down. Okay. Yep. Alright, cool. But hey! It is what it is. Nope. Okay, yep, Venom. Venom against Venom. Yep, easy enough. Yeah, and this is not the weakest, but obviously enough, it's the weakest I have. I have 3 different sets, and I guess I'm using the weakest, which is Diamond. Obviously enough, there are weaker sets of armor in the mod. However, I'm not using them. Now, Twilight Wraith. I haven't seen this one before. Doesn't seem that impressive. Also, I can use the knockback weapons against you. Because you can just fly back? How delightful. How did you get here? It probably just climbed. Anyway, time for the most fun one. The one that I know is gonna end things pretty... Yeah, it's gonna be great. What does this one do? Radiant Step. You can walk on top of lava. Oh, this is what Rust Step does. Not particularly impressive, if I gotta be honest. But hey, might as well have it. Why not? Okay, time for the boss fight. Pretty positive Diamond is plenty, but hey. We'll see. Naga. Oh yeah, fighting the Naga is gonna be... No, it's gonna destroy everything! I need to fight it on the ground. Naga, where... No, don't go for the blocks! Don't go for the chest! Don't go for the chest! Please don't go for the chest! Yep, okay. Yep, okay. I need to fight it here. Okay. That's fine. It actually looks cool. Yeah, Twilight Forest always updates itself. Clearly enough, having a ranged weapon against... Oh yeah, it really does look cool. But yeah, Twilight Forest always updates itself. Really appreciate it for that. Come on, you're the first boss within Twilight Forest. I'm expecting something of you. It lets use Venom. Venom does work... Oh. Does Venom work on you? I guess Venom doesn't work on you. Okay, would you stop, Swimes? That's why we didn't want to fight the Naga. Okay, yep, this is definitely going exactly how I wanted it to go. At least it's getting rid of the Swimes. I truly do like the Naga for that, if not anything else. Oh, come on. Wait, is it... How am I unable to hit it? Okay, come on. How is... Okay. I guess ranged weapons it is. I felt bad for using them, but now not. Okay, also, I really should eat. Also, I don't know where is my... You know what, who cares at the most, I'm gonna deal with that later. Fine! You're really making things more difficult than they need to be. Yep. So, for things that can break blocks, I should really build the arena out of... not obsidian, but bedrock. Yeah, good to know for the future. Also, please. Oh yeah, okay, so as long as you use Rust Fury on its head, or rather, as long as you use a fire effect on its head, it keeps burning. Good to know. Also, I really hate these ones. I'm starting to really hate the swine mob. Yeah, I'm just... be done! Oh my goodness. I'm out of arrows. I used a stack of arrows, actually. This is annoying. Come on, just be done with this. One head. Please, this video needs to be over. Ah, it's over. Okay then. I honestly had the intention of spawning other things. No, swimes, no. I didn't lose my life a single time not losing it, okay. Yeah, definitely had the intention of spawning more things and using other cool items from the Atum mod and maybe finding other cool mobs, but yeah, once again, I'm learning that I didn't prepare as well as I should've. But hey, live and learn. And at least I think I showed at least this amount of the items. I mean, I think I showed all the items I currently have. I'm gonna put it on at least, because... yep, the Atum 2 armors definitely looked absolutely awesome. They really do. Yeah, I'm gonna use this in the thumbnail, even though I actually didn't use this armor set. It will be in the thumbnail. It's way too cool. Anyway, though, hope you had fun.